Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Diamond Gamers. Are you looking to take your farming game to the next level? In this video, we will show you an amazing crop farming design that will boost your yard. So, let's get ready to explore the world of Minecraft farming and become a master of farmers. So guys, first of all, you need to note down the material for this epic Minecraft build. Now, start me step by step. Basically, in this Minecraft tutorial, we will dive into the world of crop farming and explore the various designs to help you become a master of farmers. Crop farming is an essential aspect of Minecraft, providing food resources and even decoration for your build. The purpose of this tutorial is to provide a comprehensive guide on crop farming design. By the end of this video, you will have a range of crop farming designed to suit your needs and take your Minecraft gameplay to the next level. So far, focus on crop farming in Minecraft. Food supply. This action of Minecraft, grow your own food and never go hungry again. And as well as, this will cover your resources. Use crop to craft essential items and tools, and add torch and touch of greenery to your build and make them more visually appealing. So whatever you are, a beginner or experienced player, this tutorial is for all, and this is the beneficial tutorial for all players of Minecraft. So guys, as you see, I am make this beautiful arch in which I am grow my crops and made my need. So this is the sand, this is a desert, so we need to place a floor of dirt to make a farming possible. But if you make this design into the plains and a place in which grass block or a dirt exists, so you don't need to build this floor of dirt. But I am making this in the sand, so I am make this. So I am placing a fence or a fence gate to protect my farm from mobs and many other things, as well as a zombie. So our main thing is now, that is, you need to cover this whole place with a crop, and you will grow any type of crop as you wish. But remember this thing, that you need to have a full source of water, so your crop will never die and give you a huge profit and resources. So now is the time for plant some seeds. I am grow a wheat, but you can grow anything as you wish. So, but I have a loss or a shortage wheat, so I am grow wheat to complete my needs. So that is done. Our farm design is ready. This is the beneficial for all players to make their world realistic. So this is ready. Now, thanks for watching our Minecraft crop farming design tutorial. We hope you found this tutorial helpful and informative. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more Minecraft tutorial and content. Happy farming, and we will see you in the next video.